An El Dorado Springs, Missouri man dies in a wreck on State Highway 32. Happened just after 7 yesterday evening, about 8 miles southeast of El Dorado Springs. The Missouri Highway Patrol says 73-year-old James Baker struck an SUV that was backing into a driveway. Baker died at the scene. The two occupants of the other vehicle were taken to the hospital in serious condition.